Woody didn't know we were in trouble at Sunnyside. He was looking for a way to get back to Andy's from Bonnie's house. Bonnie's toys told Woody where the computer was so he could look at a map. First, he had to find a way out of the bedroom. So he decided to look for some batteries and turn on the radio.
I'll have to find some batteries for the radio.
Yeah. There's a snake in my boot. Somebody's poisoned the water hole.
Thank you.
Okay, now I go straight ahead. If I follow Trixie's instructions to get to the computer, I need to sneak by here without being spotted. Thank you. Oh, yes!
When Woody found the computer, he figured out that Andy's house was only a few blocks away. Just when Woody was about to leave, Chuckles told him the truth about Sunnyside and how horrible Lotso was. Chuckles said Lotso was probably keeping us prisoner, and that the only way to save us was to disable the security cameras. So Woody decided to go back to Sunnyside. There's Woody coming back to Sunnyside to rescue us. Woody had hidden in Bonnie's backpack. He quickly came up with an escape plan. He'd climb into the ceiling and make his way to the control room where the controls were for the security cameras. Slinky went with Woody to help.
I'll never get past there if I don't stop that blade.
Thank you.
Better find a way to turn off the ventilation system. Myself be seen. I'm sure this could be useful. Great! Watch out for the cameras. I wonder what this thing does. Wow!
No!
Oh, yes!
when he got to the control room, Woody turned off the security cameras. Jesse saw the camera go off and escape from her prison cell.
What's that? There's a bunch of critters trapped inside a blazing inferno? You hear that, Bullseye? Let's ride! A cowboy could ask for. Nobody escapes the law in my town. After she escaped from her prison cell, the next part of the plan was for Jesse to let us out of ours. Jesse made sure Buzz wouldn't be a problem, then she went to find the keys to open each of our cells.
friends to go.
Thanks a lot there, Jesse.
There's another. That leaves four more. One more.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Three friends left to go.
You have saved my life.
Alrighty, that just leaves two more friends. Gotcha!
Thank you.
am eternally grateful.
Only one more to go! Sure can use this!
Go to a better place.
Once we were all free, we tried to fix Buzz. By complete mistake, we accidentally switched Buzz to Spanish mode. On the bright side, he didn't think we were his enemies anymore, and he was a much better dancer. Then we snuck across the yard to escape through the garbage chute. We didn't mean to end up in a dumpster that got emptied into a garbage truck and taken to the city dump. but we did. The good thing about all that garbage was that Buzz got hit in the head with a television set and remembered he was our friend.